At 16, she quit high school to make a fortune in the promised land. She got a job behind the counter in an all-night hamburger stand. She wrote faithfully home to Mama, "Now, Mama, don't you worry none. From small things, Mama, big things one day come."